Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Bayonetta. Today we're at a black screen and some funky stuff is happening with Jubileus and Bayonetta and her father? And loading. Loading is good. Oh, so we just got him back here. Alright. Epilogue? What? What does that mean, epilogue? Epilogue's like usually after the story. Was chapter 16 the ending? What? Okay, I mean, I'm gonna just assume this is chapter 17, because we haven't seen credits yet, so we ain't done yet. Though I am interested in seeing what happens. Can I pause this? I can't pause it. I love the fact that Bayonetta is not here. That's a nice touch. Do we get to play as the giant statue lady? Why do you guys all look afraid? You should be happy. You got what you wanted, right? Isn't this your god? Your god's on a rocket? You know, when I hear God, I would assume you wouldn't need a rocket. I guess they haven't called Jubileus God, just the creator, which I would assume is God. What's with the wing stuff on the back? Does that actually help? I thought that was just for decoration. That mask is weird. Are you still alive? I saw you. Yeah, I was gonna say, I saw your white
thing.
There's
still time.
But I killed you. Wait, you kept that? I thought we took that back.
The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. It is the pride of the Umbra Witches.
Sure. Oh, what the fuck? Controls. Yes, there we go. So wait, I'm controlling Jean now? Yes, change the fucking controls. You know how bad the motion controls are in this game? Alright, well, how do I evade? Like this? Oh, there we go, yeah. This one seems a lot harder than the one we played as with Bayonetta. The reason why it's harder is they're actually hitting me. Oh, that is a giant snake lady. I don't think I'm doing any damage to it, though. Oh no, that's one of the fucking boats! I hate the boats! Okay, it's backing up now. Cool. We're literally in space. This is actually neat. We're playing as a different character. I totally did not think that was a thing. I thought it was costumes and costumes only. Oh, God. Oh, witch time, bitch. I missed you, witch time. Oh, I ran over a joy and it gave me witch time? That's actually hilarious. Oh, I got hit there. A big baby! It's a big baby! Who stepped on me? Jump! Oh no. Here I come to like climb on this thing. It's weird to be playing as someone else. We're not actually like playing as like you would expect someone else right now. We're not doing any of the combos. I'm assuming they're all the same if that does happen. Like, what's going on? Are we in space? Is that why we can't breathe? Okay. Alright. Oh, witch time. Is that a butt? Okay, now we're going into ground combat? I like ground combat. Yeah, these are asses. Oh, right, we can turn into a kitty! And we actually look pretty different! That makes sense, because she actually has a kitty thingy. I can't... Oh, God. No. Yeah. Just... No! Why? I got stuck in the thing. Where am I going? Oh, I was an owl or something. Oh, she's dead. By she, I mean we. Okay, so pretty much just keep going. No, don't stopping, no transforming, don't fight, just go. What? This is dope. She has a, okay, I was gonna say she has a different stance. All right. Go. Just go. No stopping until you hit a barrier. At least this thing doesn't have like a time limit like the bird.
Nah, what? Jean, you provided me with many blessings. The one and only authentic left eye. Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you. Your body.
I ain't jealous. I'm an independent woman.
Universe form around it.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
That seems bad. Did you just... Did you just destroy the moon? Oh, that's gonna cause some fuckery. Like, seriously, you know how devastating that would be to our planet? Like, cities are probably, like, drowned in the ocean right now. The Earth would actually survive for a little bit without the moon and its gravitational pull. Just a little bit, though. Eventually, we'd be fucked, I think. Like, we'd start getting off axis. Days would become longer. Winter's colder. Summer's colder. I don't know. I don't know anymore. Cool. No damage. Go me. Am I going up here? I'm going up here. I'm gonna claw that leg up. No, I can't go up that leg. Oh, we gotta go up this way. Is that an ass? That's an ass. That is actually a gigantic ass. Boobies. And we're going on them. What is that? Like, you're holding, like, babies, that, and then they're holding that giant thing.
The time has come for Jubileus to return. At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Theresa, wake up!
Are you insane?
A little bit.
And dark, unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another Armageddon.
That probably hurt.
Then this thing should have slept for eternity. Now you must wake up, Theresa.
Theresa. Who would have thought that thing was, like, solid?
Damn you! Open your eyes!
Give her a lollipop. She likes those. Luke Picard.
You aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this.
That doesn't seem good. That seems like burning. Where are you going?
Trinity of Realities, wrapped up in a vortex of creation.
Oh, I'm sure you deserve that. Don't be naked. Okay, you're not naked. Good. Jubileus. Why? Totally thought it was male. Kind of looks like a pharaoh thing with the hair. Booty. What's with the fetal position?
Rest, my friend. I'm off to get that black cat.
What does that mean? Oh, he's so... Ooh! Okay, so we gotta, like, fuck this thing up. All right. Nope. Coming for you. Oh, panther punch? Coming up. Oh, that, okay, I was gonna say, that didn't hit you, what? Panther punt. Okay, did not actually see that coming. Ah, oh, I can't hit that, nice. I'm through. What the hell is... Oh, panther punt. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Did that thing turn back and hit me? Come on. Surprisingly got it. All right. Perspective on this is a little weird. I like it, though. Oh, she fall. Oh, I broke her wing. She does not seem happy about that. She took her wings away. She is doing a universal explosion. We are in a new location. Ooh, 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 I should put on the claw. You put on the claw. Wait, which way are we going? Wait, 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 wait. Hold up. Am I supposed to be going this way? Yeah. Maybe? Okay. Ow, 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 ow. One second. Probably like, Chronos, what the hell are you doing? Like the claw. Like, if we put on the claw, it can let us, like, walk on lava, right? No? Okay. Okay, never mind. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, hello. Where are we going? Down? Fuck. Okay. I like this. That actually attacked me. That, like, threw me for a loop. What? Oh, through. Oh, we got a witch time. So is that two? Damn. I have a feeling we're going to go through, like, all the stages that we, ooh, shit. Got it. Oh, right in the face. Oh. No, no, no. Don't go up. Don't go up. We caused a decent amount of damage to her. I probably could have caused more. Oh, so we're in Iceland now? Iceland's fine. I'm fine with Iceland. That's like a lot better than Lava Land, I think. Yeah, this is like a lot better than Lava Land. I actually kind of wanted to shoot those at the enemy. Over here. Alright, I mean, the falling spikes are kind of bad. But, you know, I'm sure it's fine. Oh, stop screaming! That seems bad. Like that, and that, and that, 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 that. And we slash your face up because you let us for some reason. I come in here and be like, boom, boom, boom. And like that, even more, and we... Oh, no, okay, fine. That's fine. I didn't want to attack you anyways. Oh, we are breaking your armor, and you are like a galaxy inside. Or maybe a universe, because that seems to be your gimmick. Okay, this one... This one is a little worrying. Nope, don't fall off. Don't fall off. I don't want to fall off. I can clearly see that happening. Okay, where are we going? Like that, like that, all right, that. Now where are we going, like this? Yeah, okay. Perspective's a little bit weirder on this one. Normally it just brings me to the closest area. The closest thing I can jump on. Now I like actually had to aim that one. What you doing? Oh, we're just... You just gotta sit there and wait for it? Okay. That's fine by me. You can sit there and wait for it. I don't mind. Oh, look at that health go down! Oh, we missed the last one, but that's fine. Can't attack the wings, it looks like. Oh, we're back to this mode? Alright, cool. You gonna punch me? Oh, God. Oh, God! Miss me? Oh, thank God. It's like... I can't do anything. I'm a little girl. Literally, I can do jack squat. Oh, we're doing this again? That's fine. I like doing this. Okay, we messed that up. Sure. Nope. Don't know what the Panther Punt does, but... Like, straight up. It seems like... It must go after the other, like, the other thing, because when I took damage twice. That's not cool. Oh, three times. Okay. We've been doing good on damage for the most part. I probably should have flew. I fell. Get up! Okay. I can see, like, reality in you. By reality, I mean eternity. Maybe. I shoot you. I can kind of shoot you. Nope, that's not good. So while we're taking a lot of damage on this mode right here, I will admit I found the other ones kind of more challenging to circumvent. Climax? She's not even near dead. Also, what do we have left? Can I climb this? Yeah. I'm coming for you. You can't get jack shit on me, girl. You know how much hell I've had in this game altogether? That's a great game, but you gotta, like, kiss my ass. And I just, oh, this is so much fun right here, just beating the living bejesus out of this chick. Slash deity. Here I come to climax on your face. Again, I don't know what we're actually gonna summon. They're all. This is long as hell, though.
What the hell?
Who the hell are you? And where have you been this entire time? That's beautiful, really. Come on, get the max, get the max! Big bang bonus! Oh, we knocked the woman out of her. The sun? We probably shouldn't destroy that. Dang. What's going on? I'm controlling her? I wasn't supposed to hit the thing, was I? Oops. Was I supposed to just go for the sun? You know, never say that I will succeed at something the first attempt I do. Because I'm like, hit the planet. Do as much damage to as possible. No, nope, nope. It's go for the sun. Go for the sun. All right, makes sense. There's a kiss on it. You know, I thought I was being clever. Okay, so we fucked up Pluto, which is something we don't want to do. We're going to go by Neptune and Uranus. I mean, technically, shouldn't we able to just go through, like, Neptune and Uranus, because they're all gassy? Same with Saturn and Jupiter. We didn't even come close to Saturn and Jupiter, apparently, because they were just like, nah, we're good. We don't want to deal with the screaming silver surfer over here. Okay, there's Mars. Probably shouldn't hit Earth. Probably should not hit Earth at all. I mean, we don't have a moon anymore, because, some fucker blew it up. See you later, Venus. That's actually the name of one of my cats. And then there's tiny Mercury. Poor Mercury. No one loves her. Actually, my favorite Sailor Scout is Sailor Mercury. Ah, well, okay, Sailor Saturn's pretty cool, too. Sailor Pluto, also. Burning Silver Surfer. Not my favorite, you know, Sailor Scout, but, you know. She did her job. It makes sense that I shouldn't destroy planets on the way to him. You're not wrong. I am a little sad that I got a game over because, or continue because of it. As it. No ending scene? Ask me after the credits. Alright, well. Fine. Yeah, this game was awesome. It was hard, it's, for me anyways. It might be easier for other people, but it's like a hard game. But no, this game was fantastic. Okay, you know, that's fine.
We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still.
How are you still alive?
John!
How is that even there? And why is it alive?
Come, you're one of a kind. we die here, who's going to save the world? I'll send you home, even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this.
All right, cool. No, that's fine. I was just going to get my impression of the game.
Home together. John, we're both one of a kind.
There's a hand now, there. You guys noticed that, right? You know, there's a hand. They're going to come grab us. Going to shoot it. All right. Oh, so we're actually just straight up fucking this thing up, huh? Into little pieces. Can I still get a game over, even though I've, may have already... Oh, we're flying? No, we're flying. Huh. The game wouldn't do that to me, right? It wouldn't give me a game over after I've gotten to some of the credits. I know they're not the real credits. Why we... Get closer. Yeah, no, closer. John, where are you? I need to get closer. Why the hell won't it let me get closer? Like, seriously, why can I not get... Oh, there we go. Now they go up. Sure, that makes sense. It kind of makes sense, I guess. At least I'm not taking unbelievable amounts of damage. I have a weird feeling I'm going to fail this because I can't... Oh, is this her head? John, please tell me you destroyed the other half of this fucking thing. Thank you. Are we gonna enter orbit like this? That's probably not safe.
I'm okay. Let's go. Just stay close to me.
We're gonna land on some poor schmuck, aren't we? Oh, Luca! Yeah, we're gonna land on Luca, aren't we? Guys look like you're from PlayStation. Okay, Luca doesn't. Everyone else looks like they're from PlayStation 2.
This is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this?
Magic?
You're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
What is that on your face? Seriously? The blood? Kind of looks like you've been kissing ass, man. I'm not on loading screen anymore. Does that mean I can't practice my dodge offset, which for some reason still fucking eludes me, even though I can do it sometimes? I do want to perfect that before I ever play... Okay, perfect is a freaking far-fetched idea. I want to get the hang of it before I get into Bayonetta 2.
Well, no rest for the wicked. But at least she's at peace. Back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil. And when they die, the devil gets his due. You get set down into hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda
sounds fun.
Territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here? Praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
I can think of worse ghosts. Probably.
Haunt me?
That's rude.
Hell can keep her then.
I said I'd never give up chasing. I just never thought.
Pulls out a gun and shoots himself in the head. That's a kind of extreme, man.
Rosemary. You said it was a demon repellent. It might help you on the road ahead.
That's morbid. Also romantic, kind of. Mostly morbid.
Hey,
Wait a second! What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
These guys don't learn, do they? And these are like the level one guys.
This looks ridiculous on me.
Ah, no, it's all right.
I swear,
oh.
This is the last time I caught you.
Actually, not who I was expecting. Why are you copping a feel on him?
Hear that? That's your cue.
Will you hurry up? Don't tell me you fell asleep in that thing again.
Hey, what the? You gotta fucking be kidding me. You telling me she's...
Oh, you almost got crushed there.
Morning! What was shoving me into this filthy old casket? And next time some air holes would be nice. You are worms, I hear. Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do.
I still don't get the whole lollipop thing. Why are you still here? Go! they're clearly into each other. So he's having a stroke. You should leave too, Luca. There are dangels around, I guess. It took me that long to call them like a combination between demon and angel, huh? Who would have thought I was smarter than that to come up with something so stupid?
Extra ingenue?
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it?
Sure, why not?
Let's dance, boys!
Team Little Angels are... What? Okay, so this is the actual credits now? Jean and Bayonetta look like they're doing the reverse fusion dance up there. Alright, so, I guess this is the end now. I'm tempted to go into what I thought of the game, but I'm worried that something else might come up. I'm gonna assume it doesn't, though. So yeah, this game was freaking fantastic. I enjoyed it quite immensely. A little frustrating at some points due to inability to actually grasp some concepts of the game. Are you kidding me? God damn it! I'm not losing this. I don't even know what I'm using. Oh, wait. I'm dressed up. Oh, this is like when we had the flashback fight. Okay. Game's awesome. Voice acting is great. The characters are enjoyable. I like Luca as a sidekick character. I wasn't sure what I was going to think of him when we first saw him. Jean was a good fight. Always a good fight. Decent character. I think most of all, I really just enjoyed fighting her just for the counters and the visual cues. What's that? I got a platinum on something. Oh god, what are we... Oh Jesus, I hate this one. Are we going through, like, all the... Like, the... Jesus. Well, how have I never done that before? There we go. Yeah, the combat is great, too. Like, don't get me wrong on that one. I'm pretty shit at it. I've got better from the beginning, I think. I actually think I got kind of... What? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, game. I... One hit. There was one hit. I can't even beat the credits. yeah, I do want to practice a little more before I get into Bayonetta 2. Though I don't plan on getting into Bayonetta 2 anytime soon. I want to clear up some of the stuff I'm doing, but I'm going to pretty much probably play through this again on my own time to get the hang of it more, I guess. And or even just bring up like the pause screen and just really just fuck around, because I got a lot of backup saves. I'm not sure if you guys noticed that at all. But I have a save for like each chapter. Even though I'm pretty sure you can select chapters at it. That's a lot of money. I should buy that accessory, you're right. Yeah. That's such a good image. I mean, kind of. It's a little awkward with John just taking a squat there. But, yeah, no, I'm definitely going to play Bayonetta 2. I don't know when I'm going to do that. It's not going to be too far from now, because I don't want to, like, have to completely relearn everything when I go through Bayonetta 1 again on my own time. But I want to... What? alright. You know, that's fine. I'm gonna still hold this controller, though, just in case I start to have to, like, start tacking the pole or something. Character design is really good. I know it's not for everyone when it comes to some of the lewd and crude. It's definitely over the top and into the more humorous of lewd and crude. Though, again, not everyone agrees with that. But to each their own. I thought this game was hilarious at times. Even... if some parts, say, like, putting a joy on a wooden horse is a little bit much for even me, though it's still a great game. I didn't have to censor anything, like I thought I would at some points of this game. There's debatable some parts that I should have probably put a black bar over, but, you know, YouTube hasn't yelled at me yet, so we're good, probably. Don't want to jinx that. Knock on wood, right? Yeah, is there anything else I really want to talk about? I mean, this is one of the few games that when I was, like, one of the reasons I played it, because I knew it was short. But also, Bayonetta 2 has been recommended to me a few times to play, and I was like, well, I haven't played Bayonetta 1 yet. They're both relatively short games, so I might as well do the first one. And I've been itching to play an action-y game like this. And I've played action RPGs a lot recently, but when it comes to, like, just a pure action game, like, you actually have to get good at it to be decent at it instead of, you know, just learning enemy patterns and upgrading your equipment like some other games, it was jarring. I'll definitely admit that. I haven't played a game like this. I don't know what the last game I played that was pure action-y game. I'm going to assume it was one of the Devil May Cry games. I didn't play the new Devil May Cry. That moon was totally destroyed. Did we remake it and then put Bayonetta on a pole on it? That seems like there would be complaints about that. Well, we're going to wait around for a little bit. Make sure... Sega! Make sure that there's nothing else that I'm going to miss. There's more credits. All right. That is Peach. Oh, this is Bayonetta Wii U Convert Stat. I mean, that's something I can do when I play through the game some other times, like put on some of the costumes. It apparently looks like when you play as Peach that you're going to get a lot of upskirt action. Is that Jean in Samus' like the Metroid outfit? So is there any way to play as Jean outside of the final epilogue thing? Maybe that's just Bayonetta. No, that's Jean. As Daisy. It looks like you can totally just play as her in other parts. There must be a character. Did I miss that somewhere? Ah, that's fine. I'm sure it's fine. I wonder if she has any special other abilities. Now that I'm done with the game, I can probably look up all the crap that I missed. Like that other half of that LP. I don't know where that, I don't know where that was. We didn't get the final weapon, I guess. There's probably like 20 other weapons that I just didn't get. Alright, and it just goes back to the epilogue. Oh no, this is just the score screen for the epilogue. We'll get a bronze! Shit, that's better than most Switch levels that I've been doing. That's sad. Alright, so this is all easy mode. Okay, so it just goes straight to the chapter select, huh. So overall, I get a bronze. Well, that, I mean, kind of sucks, but yeah, I got a lot of stone. Congratulations! That's a neat background. Alright, well, you've unlocked hard difficulty. Let's be serious here, that's never gonna happen. I've acquired handguns. Oh, that's the first weapons we used in the first level. Save data? Absolutely. I think with this, that's going to be the end of the series. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the series, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, thanks for watching the final episode of the series, and why don't you check out some of my other videos and see if it's still liking. Once again, thank you for watching. Hope you all have a great day. Really? We're just gonna dance now? I was doing my outro, but you know, that's fine. Why is Danny DeVito behind us watching? Also, is there a healing item back there? Because I need that. Oh, hi, girls. This is such a weird game, and I love it. Have you ever played Michael Jackson Moonwalker? It's nothing like this game, but for some reason I'm getting hints of it for this dance scene. She's getting... Don't get naked. Okay. I mean, the leotard thing is fine. So yeah, that thing is like in her chest. It has to hurt. Why is he here? Why isn't he dancing? Bust the move, man! Booty? Yeah. That's a booty. And there's Luca. Luca, you're not dancing? Out of... You know, I would have expected that at Rodin, whatever the hell his name is, but... You? At least you're the shuffle. Team Little Angels. That is such a weird name for a development team. Oh, now Luke is just checking her out while she dances. Saressa, close your eyes, honey. Oh, definitely close your eyes. The joys are weird. And also hard. Their sword whip things remind me of Ivy from Soul Calibur. But, what the fuck? They were definitely hard to fight. The first one was really easy, though. I, like, wrecked her shit. Saressa in the back, just jumping around. Saressa. Keep messing up her name. Where's John? At least she's dancing. Did you just dab? Was that a thing back then? Also, I don't get dabbing. It's dumb. So who's after this? Because after this, it was like, oh, Father Boulder's Gate. Are we going to have to, is he going to dance with us? Why are you jerking off? That's weird. Okay, I was going to say, you took a little too much off there. Right, so after the plane was White John. So after this is Boulder. No, is that it? We actually done now? Loading. Can I do my outro again? It's the start screen. I'm not gonna do my outro again. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have a great day.